Sudarshana, a celestial god. Nanda and all the people of Raja one day made a pilgrimage to Lambikavanam and were worshipping God Shiva and Parvati. They arranged a great feast for all the pilgrims, but Nanda alone chose to fast as part of the austerity. In the night, all the pilgrims were having a sound sleep, being exhausted by the journey. At that time, a big snake entered the camp. The gopas woke up by the scare and many of them began to hammer the snake with whatever article that was available at hand. But the snake cared very little for all their beatings. It went straight towards Nanda and caught hold of his feet while he was sleeping. Nanda got up with great fright and cried out for Sri Krishna's help. Sri Krishna came there and began to dance on the body of the snake. By his very touch, the snake was transformed into a celestial god. His name was Sudarshana. He narrated his history. As a celestial, he was having a very beautiful body. Once he saw some rishis with crooked bodies and laughed at them. So they cursed him to be born as a snake. He begged them for pardon and they promised him release from the curse by the touch of Sri Krishna. Prostrated to him and with his permission, he returned to his abode. Nanda and the gopas returned to Vraja.